And now, let's have a warm welcome for the Goat Meat Duo.